I was born in Dixie in a boomer shack, just a little shanty by the railroad track. The humming of the engine was my lullaby, and the Ranger whistle taught me